The Narcissist is definitely, I think, my tip for a crowd favourite. It's really the way the vocals are all put together, the lead vocals and the backing vocals kind of intertwining with each other. I think it's really interesting. It's one of these songs that's actually, the mechanics of it are far more complicated than it sounds. You know, so you can listen to it many times and hear new things in it. So yeah, I'm quite excited to actually have that to be released.